DJ E Double.
Situation, there's a lesson to learn. Not how to educate your kids in ways that school never know. See, to relate, I use some patience, then I ask them what's wrong. And once they come up off the shell, man, we talk about they home. And if they start to act too shy, man, I can talk about my own. You need to sit down and listen to what I'm saying in this song. Cause once you hear the things I'm saying, then you won't tell me I'm wrong. Now I done fought through all the struggles and the trials in my life. I never gave up, I patched up that hole in my life. See, what was wrong was I was headed down the wrong damn road. Trying to please myself, just trying to make it easy to eat, to keep some shoes on my feet. But it ain't worth it, man, we got to save this game. Ghetto kids, I'm from the ghetto myself. Believe I feel your pain as you struggle through this thing. And you got to keep your mind right, focus on your goal, try not stay up off the limelight. But you rather act while you thinking that you harder than most. You smarter than most, and thinking cause you toting your toast that you can't get roast. See what I'm saying, they ready for war, they pulling your cars. So why you wants to go and take a part of it? Better keep your head, stay out them streets or they will swallow you. Can't let these ghetto situations start to bother you. When you need someone to cry on, just know that I'll be right there by your side. I'll never leave you alone, and that's for sure. And this is for my right now they may just steal it, later on they gon' roll. You got to teach them while they're young, man, and I guess it's my job. So I will take them by the hands and I will look them in the eyes. Now telepathically I start to paint this picture in his mind of total chaos, confusion, the different stages of illusions. Undergo his mama crying and she dressed in that black, and she will never stop that crying till the earth give you back. You never spent a day in jail, you headed straight to your grave. You left for scratch and you caught you in your chest, man. So take it as a lesson, now go and count your blessings. This is for my game.